You're cornered. You've got nowhere to run now.
Stop right there.
Just because you can't make any friends doesn't mean you should take it out on the rest of us.
Is that him? Is that the masked man?
Hey, who the hell are you? Don't get in the way of our work, all right?
Oh, I don't want to get in your way. I'm just one man.
Oh, I get it. You're after the bounty too. So you reckon you can turn these two in yourself, do you? This is our turf.
Oh my, are you really that anxious to die? But before you do, let me show you something. Come closer. Come on.
Can't argue with that.
How'd you like that? They just ran away. Well, saves me the trouble.
Thanks. We owe you one.
Well, what do you know? There I was, thinking you were some regular crook, and it's no way. Fancy meeting you here.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
What, you've forgotten me already? How quickly the young forget.
Wait. I know that voice. Yes! You're Yurik. The Yurik who used to serve under General Oral, right?
At last, you remember me. And here you are, traveling with a woman, no less. Time does fly.
You haven't changed. Still playing the fool, as always.
There they are! These are the ones we told you about. The fugitives, Noe and Mana.
Damn!
Peace, my friend. We'll soon take care of them.
For some fun.
Ah!
Noe, calm down. Are you going to introduce us?
Right. Manna, this is Yurik. He served under my adopted father, Oror, in the Knights of the Seal. I guess he was kind of like a brother to me.
Pleased to meet you. My name is Manna. I've come here looking for the fugitive from the Knights of the Seal. I need you to tell me about the districts.
Whoa! Hold on there. I don't know that much.
Any information at all would be a great help, no matter how trivial.
Sorry, miss, but we should probably think about getting out of here. I suspect those guys will have called their friends by now. One more thing. A one-eyed man, armed with a huge sword, is hanging around. I think he'd make a fight with bounty hunters seem like nothing.
A one-eyed man?
Oh, guess we spent too long chatting. They're back again.
The front gate is no good. We'll use the gate in the northern plaza.
Forget the one-eyed man. We can't afford to get sidetracked.
Let's get out of here. They'll be back. What's this? Are the knights making friends with monsters now? I supposed to relax? Let's use the gate in the northern plaza.
Ah!
Let me handle this. Hopefully my... Yours too rusty.
I never imagined that we'd gain an ally here.
I don't know much, but you know I can. The alleyway's no good either. Let's go out the front. Here comes trouble. I've got a bad feeling about this.
I remember the days when you and Father used to train me.
Hey, no way. How's your dragon doing? Are you still with him?
Them. We need to get out of here.